Okay, so HelloFresh has arrived.
Yes, it has.
Is it kind of like how Blue Apron was? Let's open that later.
Okay, so this is the things that we are making. So we're making this mozzarella pesto chicken.
Presto pesto panko.
Yeah.
Okay.
And this is Korean beef bibimbap. And it's actually in the Hello Hall of Fame.
I know. That's why I got it.
And this, pulled chicken rice balls.
So what are we making tonight? What looks good? Do you need to think about it?
I think I want to make the... Not the Korean beef bibimbap.
Okay, we'll think about it.
Let's get the pulled chicken rice bowl.
I had a feeling. That's why it's on the calendar.
I know you.
You know me.
All right, so...
Oh, this is cool!
Okay. So this is different
This is way different, and I like it better. Because now we have everything that we need. So should we put all of them in
there? I think you're supposed to. What else is in here? Oh, so here's the... Oh, yeah, and it's still nice and frozen. Oh, the meat is all on the bottom, dude.
Oh, okay.
I don't know that those need to go in the refrigerator, but let's get the meat in. So here's the ice pack.
Oh, yeah.
Get the meat out. Oh, that seems to be more meat, too.
Much more. Should I put this in the freezer?
No, just put it in the refrigerator.
Okay.
All right, so let's open one of these. So get the one you put in, the bag you put in there. Let's open it, because it might not need to go in there.
Okay.
Because this is what we're making tonight. Let's see what's in it.
Okay, so this, which is kind of weird.
Ew, that's not in the best shape.
Cilantro, yum. Red onion.
Not in the best shape either. That's okay, because the skin comes off, but that doesn't
look good. Tomato.
Eh.
The lime is very small.
Beat up. We have more lime.
Yeah, I know. Okay, this is, I think, probably like a chicken sauce. Like a little sauce, probably. There's some rice.
Jasmine rice, yep.
A sour cream.
Oh, those need to go in the refrigerator.
And what else? Fajita spice blend and some Monterey Jack cheese.
Okay.
And that's it. That's all. All
right. Well, we'll get cooking after basketball practice.
Yep.
Okay.
Bye.